Hi, my name is Don Campion. I'm the Revitalization Project Leader of the Egbe Hospital and the Egbe School of Nursing and Midwifery project that we're doing here in the bush in Nigeria. A lot of you have kept up with what we're doing out here over these last 9 years or so. And what I wanted to do is just say thank you for making this possible. So behind me, you can see that we're doing construction now that you've made possible on the School of Nursing. What we're doing is we're making brand new dormitories for the 150 Nigerians that are studying nursing and midwifery. We're graduating 50 a year that become Christian Nigerian medical professionals that then go serve in their communities, in their villages, in their dispensaries, in their health centers. So all this that we've been able to do, from building houses, to rebuilding the hospital, to putting in a reservoir, to putting in three diesel generators in order to create power, containers bringing new operating equipment, laboratory equipment, stuff for the x-ray department, has all been made possible by you. So this Thanksgiving, we just really want to appreciate you for being our partners, in both prayer and finance, in making all this possible. Please continue to watch us on Facebook. You can always go to our website at egbehospital.org and keep up with what God is doing in the bush here in southwest Nigeria. Thank you.